up two of them.
Oh, yes.
No, I won't put it up.
Who said that, that's a whale?
Yeah, I don't see. There they are, look, two of them there.
Amazing, they're like. Amazing.
If you had a tail, it would be interesting.
I suppose.
Yeah, I don't see. There's two of them there. They're not showing off this morning. By postcard.
Oh, yes.
Have you been to Cape Town?
Yes.
Yes. We're spending 2 months out here for about 4 weeks in for a holiday.
Good morning, Renee.
Pretty soon we're going to have to ask why.
Next week, when we do the flower show, they're going to have numbers on, and then the children respond to the song to find the number.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's adorable. It's the little yellow iris. And Fynbos. Fynbos. However you pronounce it. You still don't know. That's cute. I love it. Oh.
Good shake. Solid.
Here we are in Cape Town, cooking with Renee.
Looking up recipes. This is the new way of cooking, you see.
And compliments of Woolworth. Can you believe that? Woolworths. Woolworths is a supermarket down here in South Africa. Oh, show us your teacup, Renee. Isn't this cute? Oh, there we go. Thank you.
You're welcome. Care to join me for a light lunch?
Yes, before we go on to our dinner date tonight. Our host, Gary, is going to have a dinner. Farewell dinner for his American guests. How nice. Mahalo.
I'll have my tea now, thanks.